Thank you for seeing me right away. I've heard about you since I was a child.
Marie Laveau was born in the 1800s, and she was very unique in terms of being a free woman of color during that time. She came up with the Voodoo culture that was coming from Haiti, and she became a very strong woman of influence.
Marie Laveau's legacy has become so large that it's easy to think of New Orleans Voodoo as about her.
She was a hairdresser to wealthy women, and that was part of her power.
They open up, they feel at ease and comfortable, and you're combing those secrets out.
Allegedly, she gained knowledge of all the gossip of the wealthy women and then would informally blackmail them.
She mess with the wrong witch.
She termed that she only did, you know, good gree-gree. But in our story, we take a departure from that. I show up at the home of this, very established woman.
Seven.
Who's desirous of remaining youthful and attractive.
Oh, no. Oh, God.
Marie Laveau had both black and white people that came to her seeking cures and help in a more informal way.
The character of Cordelia, who's Fiona's daughter, has arrived, in my part of town, in Marie's part of town, and she's having issues with fertility. She's been trying to have a baby with her husband for years and years and years. She's desperate, and she comes to me.
I'm from...
Darling, I know who you are.
She can't conceive, so she asked the pastor to do this fertility ritual. You know, it involves semen in a jar being passed around and thrown in fire. A goat has its throat cut, and Marie Laveau eats a pepper and goes into a trance, and it's very action-packed and exciting.
Action!
With Angela Bassett creating what she was doing within that space. And Angela has amazing instincts. It just sort of created itself.
Well, when the producers approached me about putting together a cast of people that could do a voodoo ritual, our unit producer said, you know, I don't want any fake people, I want real people. And inside I just smiled because all I had to do was go to my community. The style of dancing tonight has African and Haitian traditional steps that you will see. It is a mixture. Everything is a mixture. The cymbals, the music.
If you say Marie Laveau's name, some people might say that she's evil, and some people might say that she's good, but everybody will agree that she was very powerful.
Tourists come to the city, visit her grave, there's still this excitement and this memory of her that still lives on today.
Either you're with me or against me. And if it's the latter, you best stay out of my way.